Okay, hello everyone, welcome back to another video. Am I recording? Just want to make sure that I... Oh, alright. Just wanted to make sure that I was recording. Anyways, this brand new Discord server, like, I know you guys are saying, alright Jack, alright, how do I say this? I'm making a brand new Discord server. Anyways, I'm making a new Discord server. I know what you're saying. Jack, you already have a Discord server. Which is this one. This one, as you can see, dead. Last time sent a message, which is July 18th, was in general chat. So, yeah, I'm just making it so, it's already a dead town, and I just wanted to make a brand new one with fresh start because, this server, I've done some adjustments that I regret doing and I cannot do it back. So that's another reason why I'm making this. Anyways, there's gonna be a bunch of new channels, bunch of new stuff. I'm gonna add some more bots. I'm gonna try not to use Carbot, its commands and all that stuff. Really complicated, so I'm gonna try not to use Carbot for this server. But if I do have to add Carlbot, eventually I will. If I do really need help with Carlbot, honestly. And then we got Dank Beaver. Let's see here. Right here. Pretty sure Dank Memer can send memes. Again, my sister is the one that added Dank Memer, Pokey Meow Meow. So I'm gonna have to ask her what Dank Memer does. Anyways, this is a did my computer crash? No, my computer did not crash. It is a little bit lagging. Alright. Hi boys, so I've restarted the computer. Oh frick. Alright, anyways. Restarted. Discord is not laggy anymore. Anyways, so this server has a bunch of new stuff. So we got gamer roles, and then a bunch of different games, of course. And then we're just gonna ignore staff chat. That's why I made it specifically for staff. We got general lounge, media lounge, gaming lounge. I don't really get the point of this now. I'm just going to delete that. Anyways, we got bot lounge where you could check blank. See, almost level 2, let's go. And then we got general VC. See, general VC. Of course, got the gamers and stuff. I was going to add something. Sorry, it's like 10 o'clock p.m. It was somewhere here. Oh, yes, that. Yes. Hopefully this server works out. Not really sure how to get too many people. You have to get people in it. But we're gonna do art. Create. Where is it? Oh yes, art. Up, please. Anyways, I really hope this server gets a decent amount of members. Sorry if you guys hear growling, my mom was just playing with my dogs. Anyways, I hope this gets a decent amount of members because I really want this to be a pretty active channel and for me to get, alright dogs. Anyways, I really want this to be a really active channel. I really do because, you know. Anyways, I'm gonna do art. Boom. Channel. Let's go to permissions because. Let's go ahead. Let's do verified. Alright, so verified manage channel. Anyways, create invite. Cannot send messages. Links, add reactions. But where is it? Read message history. Same with everyone. No. No, and no. Box can read message history. Save changes for now. So, we're gonna go to server settings. Be quiet. Alright, anyways. Go create a role. We are going to put in arts poster. Alright, and then we're gonna put in what color? I don't know. This. Oh. Changes. edit channel, missions. Oh wait, shush, doggos. I didn't close my door, I'm too lazy to right now. Art poster, right here. Art poster can view channel. Create invite, send messages. Alright, shush dogs. Alright. And then save. So basically an art poster. Alright, so now we're gonna create a channel. It's called how to post art. Alright. Rules it. No using anyone else's art. Wait, hold up. So, how to post? Alright, follow the rules. Do not. Do not. DM. Hold up. Art rules. One. No using anyone's art. No using anyone's art. No. Oh. Two. No add words, no rudeness. Oops. Sorry about that. Ness. Or what else? No bad words, no rudeness. Oh yes. And no inappropriate. All right, I forgot how to spell inappropriate. Hold up. I'm gonna have Siri. I have Siri on my Mac. How do you spell inappropriate again? Oh, so that's how you spell it. Alright. A P R P R I. How do you spell inappropriate? Alright, I know I sound really needy, but I really want to get this done. Sometimes I forget words. So, I-A-T-E. Alright, there we go. So, no inappropriate art. If you do this, your art could only lead to kick or mayhem or war. There we go. I know I'm saying the two punishments because those are very good punishments. Same with inappropriate art, could lead to ban or kick. Rudeness could lead to a warn, so, and also bad words. Yes. That's basically it. Promo in your art could lead to just a war. We don't like self promos in the server. Not at all. You could only upload a video and stuff if you have the YouTuber reward, which I will get into more detail on the second video because we are running out of time, boys. Anyways, hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you guys did, make sure to smash that like button. And yeah, without a further ado, I'll see you guys later. Bye-bye, guys.